more fishing higher outside. It's very cold tonight. Got to watch the wind when in this position. We're going to talk to you about the leaves of the green, green trees of the west. Mud's the best of all dogs, and that knows a lot about it. It's very cold tonight, so it's not exactly going to be very easy. Best of all dogs. What happens is, it's a thing called photosynthesis. That's why the leaves are green. We learned about it in biology, which I think is a crash higher at the grammar of Hamilton many moons ago. I was never really into science that much. A couple of arsehole teachers. But it's really cold in the toes, but that's photosynthesis. That's all I'm going to say about the whole issue. The grass is green. I'm not really sure why the grass is green and the sky is blue. Some scientists could tell you. I don't think it really matters. I don't think it affects our life as such. Maybe if you're colourblind. I knew a guy that was colourblind. Oh, it's fucking freezing. Hey, Mr. Tavis, shine out all your bird shit in my fucking fat hand. What's that man you do?
Mate! Best of all dogs, come here. Best of all dogs. Best of all. Best of all dogs. Best of all dogs. Fattest snout in the west. Good dog.